potential danger, and he could cash in. Keeper getting the
touch. Qué mierda.
And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here we can see it again. Oh, they are the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Regain possession. Fabinho. Conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Jota. Could be.
I'm going to sleep, bro.
Another one. Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Real chance.
How the fuck,
brilliant save.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equalizer?
And fired over by Angel Di Maria. Well, no end product. Takes the shot. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Marquinhos. Well, it would have been a chance,
oh my,
but the run was mistimed. Offside. Roberto Firmino. Jota. A really sumptuous ball.
Well, have a good night.
Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very
I'm going
for them now with this buffer. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. We won the score. Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Simmons. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, it's been a masterclass in how to dominate a game from midfield, Stuart. To the second half, and I must say it was a spellbinding performance by Liverpool in the first 45 here.
Bro, you know you've been knowing what's the word. I don't know why you keep asking stupid questions, bro.
Salah.
Dumb nigga, bro.
And this is Diogo Jota now. Challenge. Simmons. A real opening now.
How the fuck?
That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Jodas. Primero muerto, pa.
Now Mo Salah.
Es que estos defensas no marcan ni paya.
Disappointing pass.
It's not even my Wi-Fi, bro.
But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Diogo Jota. Oh, a perfectly timed pass, and he's through. No worries for the keeper.
Tell me at the Wi-Fi, bro. Your Wi-Fi, bro. Bro, she about to get me tight.
And the break looks on.
He's yours. Ay, ay, ay.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Nah, no te vale.
Henderson.
Excellent
defending.
About to win, watch. Me creete.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Not all that convincing defensively.
Yo, Angie, you slide into my crib tomorrow, bro?
Henderson.
Yes or not, bro? What time?
Henderson.
What time?
Shota. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. High pressing at its best.
Le juegue, hombre, cual salvada.
Incisive pass from Mbappe.
Ah!
And this situation could be dangerous.
Nah, you playing that.
Neymar, can he do it?
Fuck!
Of anticipation, and they could face difficulties here. Mbappe.
Mbappe, I think it's more to do with Mbappe.
And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw.
No.
And Neymar.
La DVI.
Could pull one back here.
Cuando. Desde cuando, desde cuando, cuando dije a mi llegada aquí, digamos.
Salah.
Fuck, ah.
A good and fair challenge.
Mama. Fuck, my mother, little
dude. Intending bad pass.
Fuck. De me nagumo si hage.
A chance to eat into the lead.
Uh-huh.
And not cleared away properly. Well, threat over for now. It has to be. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today. Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd is certainly playing their part.
Di Maria. Here's Mbappe.
Nah.
Here's Marquinhos. Messi.
Yo.
The referee spotted the infringement,
nah.
And it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Hanufetu toy ganyab.
Oh, great technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn us away. A stunning stop. Salah, an effective challenge. Mbappe. To reduce the deficit, still very much alive and kicking. Well, the ball is rolling again, and PSG are giving this a real go. Henderson, and this is Diogo Jota now. Fabinho, Andrew Robertson. Times they make passing look easy. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
What the fuck?
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Firmino.
Fuck, stupid ass game, bro.
And they don't want to be throwing it away.
You're my
lad.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Fabinho. Salah. And Salah. Cuts it back. Can he finish this? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Mbappe. Now a decent position. Could pull one back here, which he does. And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Andrew Robertson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Here's Fabinho. Salah. Looking for the angle. Well, possibilities in the centre. And pull back. A very effective challenge put in. Can they hit on the break? Time is against PSG, but they still have the ability to hit back. And he's broken free. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Diogo Jota still pushing for what could be a winner. Crucial interception amid impending danger. And that will be that. A point apiece of this game. They are locked in. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, neither side could find the winner last time out, but you certainly couldn't complain about the quality of the game. Which team will have that little bit extra today to go and win it? We're about to find out.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Roberto Firmino. And this is Diogo Jota now. Oh, a lovely ball. A disappointing end to the move. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Well, racing away here. Oh, good strike! Unstoppable.